Welcome back to RK Garage, another episode here in the big old garage. So in this one, getting everything loaded up and set up to take to my mate who's the engine machine. She's going to measure everything, make sure everything's in spec, make sure everything's all round, make sure the bearings are all the right size and whatnot. But first off, I need to get the old block off here. I'm just going to probably put it on this cart so it's easy to move until she goes. Got to wrap it up in glide wrap as well. Yeah, and then I got to get the new block, which is here under the engine stand. And then got to get all these parts that I'm going to need: the rings, bearings, obviously the pistons, main caps, etc., etc., all ready in a box or whatnot to tape. So that's what I'm going to be at. So I'm going to set you guys up in the far corner and just time lapse this bit. And you can see as I set everything up, hopefully maybe like 20 seconds, I'll just do it real quick and then we'll get into going over the parts and loading it in the back of the car.
Yeah.
Right, so new block. This is all mounted up on the engine stand. Hopefully this should all fit in nicely in the boot. But I want to take a quick break, go have some dinner. I'll be back out here to start loading everything in and getting all the parts together. So we'll cut back in about half an hour's time. Fucking righty, we're back. Let me sell some fucking tasty Sardo chicken. Dose of fucking Emu Export right there. But you know what? I'm gonna get a drink right now because we're gonna have it. Ugh, that's some good shit. Alright, anyway, like I was saying, this cunt is on that kind of thing. Now, this whole kind of thing is gonna go in the kind of four drive. So, set you guys up and we're gonna fucking attempt it. Alright, so this is impossible. Got the kind of thing and the kind of four-wheel drive. I'm gonna strap it down and then I'll start to get some shit in the bags to take. We'll film that stuff in and run through what each bit is as we go. And then we'll finish up the video and hopefully the next one will be assembling it all. Hopefully, we'll see. Alright, so engines are loaded in, gonna start loading the bag with all the stuff. So, Hastings piston rings. We have here one of these being new rod bearings, ACL race series. Sure, engines here, new mains, also ACL race series, standard 4. ARP main stud. We have ARP 2000 mud bolts. So I'm gonna wrap that one up there. Rotors are being strapped. Main caps, pistons and rods. Everything there, all new bearings and a few seals and whatnot. That can all be done. I'm gonna see if I need to bring my two sets of heads and all my new head equipment, like I got the bigger valves. There's four valve springs there from a set of heads on board, which we're reusing another set of heads. New box. New seats. New whatever you call these, valve seals and all that shit. There's a fair bit of stuff there. So we'll see if he's able to get that dropped off to get set up at his work or not. If not, it's alright, we'll happen at a later date. But yeah, I'm going to end it on that one there, guys. So like, subscribe, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys hopefully when we start to do the final assembly and everything. See you later.